مرحبا بكم في درس العبارات الإنجليزية الشائعة. اليوم سنتعلم كلمة furious. furious تعني very angry، غاضب جدا. نقول furious at something، furious at somebody. She was absolutely furious at having been deceived. She was absolutely furious at having been deceived. كانت غاضبة جدا من خداعها. Having been deceived يعني تم خداعها. Deceived، deceived جاءت من فعل to deceive، يخدع. Furious with somebody، furious with yourself. He was furious with himself for letting things get so out of control. هنا كان غاضبا من نفسه لأنه ترك الأمور تخرج عن السيطرة لهذا الحد. كلمة so تعني لهذا الحد. out of control، out of control خارج السيطرة. get out of control يخرج عن السيطرة. لا نقول furious at himself لكن نقول furious with himself. he was furious with himself for letting things get so out of control. Furious that. I'm furious that I wasn't told about it. I'm furious that I wasn't told about it. أنا غاضب لأنه لم يتم إخباري بالأمر. I was not told. لم أخبر. لم يتم إخباري.